me, Jun Lopito. Well, my sisters were dancers. They were playing a lot of early 60s bands. Beatles, Yardbirds, Stones, Zombies, Animals. Those were the early days. Love Song by Elton John from the Tumbleweed Connection album. I asked my brother-in-law to teach me that. Layla and Why. I love the part where the piano starts in the end, interweaving of guitars from both Duane Allman and Eric Clapton. It was great. It still sticks in my head. I can still hear it without any gadgets. It's with Joey Smith and the Airwaves at the Sal Memorial Football Stadium. It was one of my highlights, I guess, if you can say that. Is having no money. No. Practice, rehearsals, the band members, sometimes you have arguments. I guess you guys know that. I'll be probably teaching the Lotus Sutra, being a Buddhist. If I can still do more songs, I'll do more songs because I have unlimited resources in my heart. Well, you kids, you know what you've got. Just be humble, I guess. Because I wasn't during my time. But I was good to other musicians. I learned from them. I don't compete. I'm a team player. I always make them feel like it's a game. You have to win this song, win this set, win the show. Okay?